Ah, I'll take it. So that means if I'm all the way over here. Save that. Work on these a little bit. Get a little hat there. I don't know. I don't know what I can do. What can I do? Not too much I wanna work. I think the only thing I wanna do right now is to build these, but I don't have magnet. All right, I figured out where to find this magnet. Of a jig. Phone! Greatest tool ever for this game. Let me sure. How to find. Gonna head from the life pod. I'm gonna get the seam off. Alright, so let's have something. Pokemon Go real quick. Gotta do that. Let me go over here, get me my. It's a bit laggy.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
And it's because I'm streaming, so it that's why it's, I think it's crashing. I started saving a lot more.
Welcome aboard, Captain. All systems.
First, let me save again.
Online.
Now, I knew we were gonna have to do this eventually. Now, there is. Whoa. I remember this. We'll go a little bit, not too deep though. This is where a big place we're gonna take the Cyclops to. There's a cave down there that we're gonna go through. And there's some baddies down there. Okay. Yes. Any other one? Please, I need this. Nope, that's why I don't like this place. Those things right there. But that's the location. Let me take my beacon out. Now here's the thing. I hate this place so much. I don't want to go down here ever again. I never got attacked by these fists because I stay really far away from them. But we're here for a reason.
Maximum depth. Oh. Conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
Structure. Okay, now this is what I was thinking. Ooh, I hate that. No, this is gonna be bad vibes. Let's go to the other half of the other side of the cave. That's the worst. Yeah, please, I don't like this other half of the cave. Freak. Yeah. The background music in this game took a lot of time on that. Better with a new one. Way better. Oh, it's laggy. Oh, what day is it now? Now you have to Unda. Yeah, whenever she talked to us. Let's see what day. That was, we're in day 39, or tomorrow is day 40. Maybe guess we got that. The mission, who knows? Hopefully. We have to upgrade our C-bomb.
Maximum depth reached. Hull damage imminent.
Oh, frick! What? Has to spawn right there, huh? Oh. We need that zappy thing. We need that zappy thing. Yeah, we're gonna need that. Please. That's one thing, that thing's huge, you can't even fit that in there, so I can't do that. Let's repair this thing, first of all. Second of all, no idea how to get that. There's only one way. First off, we're gonna need to repair this bad boy.
The conditions in this cave support a microcosm of unique, possibly predatory, life forms. Detecting an artificial structure somewhere in the region.
So there's a structure in there, we need to get there. Boop. There. We have this. I'm gonna drop this. I'm gonna drop it and I'm gonna. The thing is.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
This is gonna suck. Yeah, that can get us 300 meters. No. That, and then... figure out how to make that. I think maybe... maybe. Let's check that out. Titanium and two glass. Easy. Let's do that real quick. Titanium and glass. Glass, check. Titanium. one time I need titanium. Oh, save. I just remembered that. Titanium.
Systems online.
I'm gonna take another break and then do one more left. Whatever. more time. Alright. Thank you all for watching. I'll be back in like an hour. And if not, I'll be asleep. I don't know, man. It's been a long day for me. Thank you all for watching. I'll see y'all next episode 10 of Subnautica. Remember to smash that like button if you're joining the series. Subscribe and help me out to make more videos so y'all can see it and happen and be entertained. Hit the bell to be notified when I make a brand new video. Thank you all for watching. And God bless. Stay safe.